Hi. My name is Echo, and I don't really think things through. Example being, it's 4th of July, and my neighbors are unloading fireworks right now, and I decided what a great time to record my first YouTube Let's Play video. So, there's that. But anyway, my name is Echo. I'm 25, and I really enjoy playing video games. And I have watched a little bit of Little Misfortune, which is clearly what I'm gonna be playing today. But I never got around to like finishing it, but I remember that it was kind of dark humor, and kind of like sad, but also a little funny. And Steam sale, so why not? I also never claimed to be good at this. And again, this is my first time doing this, and I don't know why I decided 4th of July would be a great time, but whatever. Anyway.
Welcome to my game. I'll be your host and humble narrator. The rules of this game are simple. Play it until the end, and you'll be rewarded.
Well, where? Sorry.
This is Miss Fortune. She's a wonderful child.
I forgot how she talks.
A wonderful family.
A little sparkle for you, and a little sparkle for you, and a little bit for me.
Oh, the sad part is, today is the day she will die.
I can hear you, you know.
Oh, you can?
Are you inside my head or something?
Well, okay. Yes.
All right. I'll call you Mr. Voice. What did you say about me dying today?
Die? No. Nobody said anything about anyone dying today.
Nobody said nothing?
You know, I have prepared a game. For you.
A game? Really? For me?
If you can reach the end of the game, I'll give you eternal happiness. Deal?
Eternal happiness? I guess I could give that to my mommy. Okay, it's a deal.
Wonderful. Fantastic. Ready to play?
Yes.
Your first mission. Is to leave the house.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Right. Oh, I forgot that it's like side scroll. Oh, is that just saving? Oh no, is that leaving? Oh, okay.
This
Never
is
mind.
My secret hiding spot.
Oh, impressive. But why do you need a hiding spot?
I don't like it when mommy and daddy argue too much. And when I come here, I can dream and travel far away.
I see.
This is my diary. Nobody's allowed to read it. Want to see?
I play a lot with my toys. I like to talk to them because it's fun. I mean,
I'm
you're not
so
wrong.
Cute.
Did you draw all this?
Uh-huh.
Hello, diary. At school, I drew, and at home, I was at my hiding spot talking to Bubsy, and I heard it. I saw a fox walking outside my room. It's called Benjamin, I think.
Benjamin.
That fox.
Yes.
Why does she have to say it like that?
Benjamin.
That fox.
Yes.
Stop. Hello, diary. My dad lied to me again. Been there. Not going out to the park today. I made myself pretty, but he doesn't care. You're like 8. I feel sad. I cried, but told mommy I'm okay. I'm afraid if I tell her I'm sad, she'll be angry. Sometimes I don't know how to feel. Nobody is teaching me how to feel. I wish in school they'd teach us where feelings come from, but for reals, no fairy tales. Yikes forever. Hoping it'd be different. Benjamin, I'll love that. Hello, diary. It's okay to have feelings for a fox.
The puke of love. That's what it is.
She gave it high heels. That's so cute. Benjamin the fox came to visit when I was playing outside, and when we looked at each other, and my heart felt warm, and like if I was about to vomit, but in a good way. Then ran away because my mommy shouted that dinner was ready. Oh, all right. Hello, diary. My daddy hit mommy. Is that supposed to be normal? Should I hit people I love? It doesn't feel right.
I don't like it when daddy hits mommy.
Maybe daddy can't see he's hurting me too when he hits mommy. I promise I'll never be like my daddy. I played today that I took a plane to Japan and saw interesting things. I know about Japan because my friend is Japanese. He likes sushi. It's actually like very well sushi. I mean, I know she's not real, but you know. My Japanese friend speaks Japanese. That's very problematic when we want to talk. It's hard to understand each other. It's confusing. But I like him. He has a pair of sweet boots and a cowboy hat. His name is, Hiro? And he's a ghost. I drew him a picture, but I never gave it to him.
That's Hiro, my Japanese friend. He's a ghost.
I love how she draws her lips. Oh wow, this is so long, but we're gonna read it all. Hello diary, look, I have glitter from school. It's super shiny and we use it to make Christmas cards. I think Christmas cards are pretty, but I don't believe in Santa is for reals. If a man can give everyone a gift, why can't he give poor people water and food? Ask him a hard question. I saw a TV show with people from other countries having nothing to eat. Anyway, I don't believe Santa is real, but the glitter is amazing. I think it makes me think that all that makes me sad and angry can be sprinkled with sparkle to look prettier. That makes me a little less sad.
Glitter. I love my glitter. Glitter. I love my glitter.
She says it so weirdly. Hello, diary. I went picking tomatoes with my grandma. It smelled so nice. I saw butterflies, some other insects, too. I ate 2 tomatoes and then I was stuffed just, like, raw.
I made a real nice drawing there, you see?
Yes, very nice.
Nail's actually really cute.
I did a coloring, too.
Impressive.
Hello, diary. I was riding my tricycle. We don't have money for the bicycle, and I looked straight in the sun, and I started crying because it hurt my eyes. My mommy said that one should not look directly at it. It was fun today because I was at the lake and I saw birds flying and also fish in the water. I felt like warm water came near my bottom.
I peed in the lake. It was really warm.
Hello, diary. How are you? I'm good, too. I have to do homework, but I can't stop thinking about Benjamin. I found a picture of me when I was younger. Time goes fast. The cake looks yummy.
Look at that picture. I was such a baby.
Very cute.
Now I'm such a lady. I'm a little lady. That's what I am.
Halloween costume ideas, little lady fox. Oh, that's it? Alright, wow, Well, that was a lot of diary.
This is Bobsy, the guardian of the secret spot. You see his eye? He got that from a battle against a monster.
A monster? That sounds scary.
It was.
You're not gonna elaborate?
I love my coloring book.
Oh. I'm gonna take it.
I'm gonna take it with me if I get bored, okay?
Okay. Okay. Why does she talk like she's holding so much phlegm in her throat?
This is Bobsy.
Why can I still? Okay.
The secret spot.
You I thought it might be different.
I'm
sorry.
He got that from a battle against a monster.
A monster? That sounds scary.
It was.
Okay. Anyway.
Look, I made these paper dolls myself. This is Kimberly and this is Steven. They're on a trip fighting super evils.
Fancy. I used to make paper dolls. I got really lazy when it came to making their clothes, though. Like, make one outfit and that was it. I found glitter. Is this going to be an achievement? It probably is. Throw glitter with F. Did I just waste it? Why do I feel like I just wasted that?
I saw a monster in here once. I showed it the finger and it never came back.
I didn't stop and see anything. Okay, I was gonna say.
I like to move my body. It's the music that goes on forever.
You bet we're gonna watch this whole thing. The art style of this is so cute. Like the little. Oh, there's words. Why do I feel like she wrote this with how these lyrics are going? It's a pet rock. Is that blood on its head? Song better finish soon. I'm so sorry. See, music forever. Okay.
Before you leave, which toy do you choose to bring with you?
Can't I take them both?
No, you can only choose one. And remember, your choice is much more important than you think.
Okay, I choose.
Why do I feel like I should pick the unicorn? Because, like, it's clearly the most toy, but with the way that I feel like this game is going, the fact that there is already blood on the rock, I want to bring the rock.
I chose the stone daddy threw at me once.
Interesting.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I call him Stony, because he's a stone, get it?
Stony the stone? That's very clever.
Thank you.
Thank God.
And so you know, I like to sprinkle sparkle on things so they become fabulous.
And maybe I should have saved the sparkle for the rock.
Shadam! Happiness to everything!
Hey, you. On side of the screen. Remember I told you she was going to die today? Let's keep that a secret between us, all right?
Why does he sound like the narrator for Stole Christmas?
This is Grandma. She wears a diaper too.
You still wear a diaper?
Nah, that was so last year. Mommy likes to collect glasses. I broke a couple once by running too fast.
Did Mommy find out who did it?
No, but I had a piece of glass in my foot for like 5 days.
I'm sorry, what was that? Why? What
was to collect glasses. I broke a couple once by running too fast.
Did Mommy find out who did it?
No, but I had a piece of glass in my foot for like 5 days.
That's what I thought you said. Oh god, okay, I remember this part from Let's Plays. I'm a little sad that I remember it, unfortunately, because I remember it was really fucking funny.
Oh, please don't fall, don't fall. Damn it, it's all broken now.
That was a beautiful example of cause and effect.
Please don't tell on me.
Don't worry, you can trust me.
Okay, thank you. Maybe I could try to fix it.
Fix it.
I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay. It's a puzzle, so. Yep. Easy. I've been watching a lot of Survivor, so you could, I guess you could say I'm pretty big brained with puzzles right now. Jeff, I do believe I have finished. Excuse me?
Maybe I could try to fix it.
That's embarrassing.
I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it.
What piece did I miss? Is it like... Were they not all like perfectly snapped together? Was there one that just wasn't good enough? Oh, sweet. My god. I can't believe I did that. Okay. Were they all just not snapped in? Is that not correct? Oh.
I did it.
We're not gonna talk about it, alright? Not gonna talk about it. Why does she run like that? Oh, hold on.
Look, that's me. Mommy told me I have to smile even when I'm sad.
Yeah, I feel like that's a mom thing.
My daddy's friend was a hunter and killed this moose. His daughter Erica, she thought his gun was a toy. She said bang bang to her mommy and daddy. Then her parents died, and she was so sad.
All right. I'm so sorry for the fireworks in the background. Oh my god. I really didn't think that through.
Smells like cigarettes in here.
Yeah, that's my mommy.
Mom. Oh, we have the same mother, I see.
She likes to drink juice a lot.
Well, are you ready to complete your first mission?
Yes, I am. I'm gonna get that prize.
Oh, I'm gonna get burned by that pot of...
Dead rabbits again? When will Daddy learn to like them alive?
And we're gonna... Yeah, we're gonna glitter the shit out of that.
Mommy, this smells really bad. What is it?
Dead animals. That's what it is.
Yikes forever. Mommy, this
smells
really bad.
Oh crap, it's the same thing. I'm
dead animals.
Why do I keep expecting different dialogue?
Yikes forever.
Okay, anyway. Oh, I can... Did that glitify it? Glit it? I don't know if that's a good thing
we
to say or not.
We had a dinner last night. Mommy wasn't that drunk, and Daddy actually said hi to me.
Big mood. Thankfully, I am no longer a child. Throw glitter with F. Oh, I have to throw glitter on Mommy? Okay, that makes sense. Oh my god!
When I grow up, I want to be just like my mommy, a juice drinker.
Don't worry, you know, you too could be just like me. We've moved past that though, I should probably clarify it. Oh, it's October 11th. Anything else? Can I throw glitter on her again? I already put glitter on you. I'm not gonna waste. Tell Mommy you're leaving? Sure. I have a feeling she's not even gonna notice.
I'm going out to play, Mommy!
You're right.
Good day, morning!
It's afternoon, Miss Fortune.
Okay. Good afternoon, morning!
Still side scroll? Okay. You cannot advance.
This is where I saw a really cute fox.
Benjamin.
Benjamin. I've seen him around the house, right outside my window. I think he's really cute.
Please, Miss Fortune, you should be careful around wild animals. You shouldn't trust a fox. They're all criminals.
What? A fox criminal? That's silly.
Stereotyping, sir.
This pool smells like a toilet because I pee on it.
Jesus Christ.
That is disgusting.
Not as disgusting as when my daddy puked in it. That was disgusting. This is where Daddy often sleeps. Daddy?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh, please tell me what you can do.
Hello, kitty. Here. Come, kitty. Kitty. Kitty, don't go.
Wait, does she live on a farm or? Oh, because she's just near farms. I was going to say, damn, we really live the same life.
I never get to pet the sweet animals.
So, before we continue, you need to know the rules of the game, Miss Fortune.
All right.
Remember, you will be given choices on your journey.
Okay, choices?
There is no right or wrong, only consequences.
Okay, only consequences.
When you beat the game, the prize of eternal happiness is yours.
I'm ready.
Your next mission is to cross this road.
Alright, I can do that. Look to the left, look to the right. Any course? No. Okay, I'm going. I saw a monster!
What monster? I didn't
see the crow!
It was there, I saw it.
It's probably just your imagination.
Yeah, that's true. I have a very big one.
Just keep going. We'll have so much fun.
All right. Look, a sleepy bird.
Come on.
A sleepy bird? God.
Let's go now.
Oh. I hope they finish their fireworks soon.
Thank you.